How to add multiple Discord account on mobile. So let me inform you that you cannot add multiple Discord account on mobile. So the only way you can do is go to profile and go to settings icon at the top right corner. Scroll down and here is the logout buttons. Simply you have to tap on logout button and log out this existing account. Then you can easily log into your another new account on Discord. So that is how you can easily add multiple Discord account on mobile. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. So let me inform you that you cannot add multiple Discord account on mobile. So the only way you can do is go to profile and go to settings icon at the top right corner. Scroll down. And here is the logout buttons. Simply you have to tap on logout button and log out this existing account. Then you can easily log into your another new account on Discord. So that is how you can easily add multiple Discord account on mobile. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. So let me inform you that you cannot add multiple Discord account on mobile. So the only way you can do is go to profile and go to settings icon at the top right corner. Scroll down. And here is the logout buttons. Simply you have to tap on logout button and log out this existing account. Then you can easily log into your another new account on Discord. So that is how you can easily add multiple Discord account on mobile. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. So let me inform you that you cannot add multiple Discord account on mobile. So the only way you can do is go to profile and go to settings icon at the top right corner. Scroll down and here is the logout buttons. Simply you have to tap on logout button and log out this existing account. Then you can easily log into your another new account